Welcome to Knott's Berry Farm.
Let's go see what we can see.
Oh, we can't see nothing because there's a chain. Gotta respect the chain.
But let's go walk around. I know a little more about this attraction and some of the stuff that they're putting in. We'll talk about it. Let's do a Knott's Berry Farm construction update all about Bigfoot Rapids.
Just from walking around the attraction, we noticed that there's a lot of this here going on. You have a lot of markers. Those are gonna be where the new rapids are going to be. Some of them are in the old places where rapids already were. So as you can see, this was already a, it's like a pipe kind of like that they bolt down to the ground. The water gathers on this side and causes almost like a reverse dam that causes it to mound up over it. And you can see that mounding in the stain that's right here on the wall, right? So what's going to happen from what we've seen, that these rapids will be changing. This will be a completely different new rapid. They're keeping some of the old ones, but a lot of them are going back in slightly different configurations. This might be to actually speed the water up, increasing the ride time for when this opens to be the Calico River Rapids. Now, let's walk around underneath Pony Express and I'll show you something interesting. So as you can see, we have construction marker flags here. This one and that one. And that one, and one way off in the back. Those are either marking electrical or they're marking plumbing that's already pre-existent for sprinklers. But the interesting thing about it that is if they are marking off electrical or gas lines or water lines for some reason, that means some form of construction is going to happen here, which either means the scenery will change or possibly the bridge may have to move to a new location to accommodate the size of the animatronic that's expected in the artist renderings. So this would be the final turn before you enter the cave where the animatronic is going to be. And we super duper hope not. You put in an animatronic, not a stupid projection. That would suck to have a projection put in. But what are you gonna do? Something is better than nothing sometimes. Now this is the area where the boats will turn around, and in the artist renderings, this is where we have seen the dynamite will be exploding here. And right here where Ryan is standing is where those plungers should be put into place to be able to upcharge and splash your friends or splash strangers or just have some random fun with the dynamite plunger. But before we end this construction update, let's jump on Pony Express and see if we can see anything cool from above.
Take a stroll through this old ghost town. Everybody's gonna know we love this place called Knott's.
Don't forget to book your stay at knottshotel.com. They have a huge pool and soak zone that is only available to guests. Not only does the hotel have exclusive guest-only areas, but you can book a Camp Snoopy room. And complete vacation packages are available. So what are you waiting for? Head over to knottshotel.com. You'll get to stay the night with Snoopy.